Hey guys, what's up? How are you doing? It's me, Kitty Green, and welcome back to the video. So, today, I usually do gaming videos. Today, I am up in person. you'll see my face and my big ears. My ears are abnormally big. And I don't care if they're big. Anyway, so I'm here to talk about why I haven't been making too many videos, and some things that I'm going to do in the future, and some things that I have to work on. So I also need you guys. I really do need you to write down in the comments. Need you to write down in the comments what you think I can work on or what you think you want me to do. I will answer your comments. I will answer every one of them. I like to answer all of the comments, everything, okay? Anyway, so, let's start off by, I have not, I know that I haven't uploaded in like 6 months, right? I'm literally in the middle of uploading something, and I'm super sorry that I haven't been uploading. I have been like making videos and stuff, but editing is super hard, and now that I have school, I have a lot of other things to do. Like, look at all my schoolwork here. Okay, this is kind of heavy. Okay. That's not even all of it. And I have a lot to do. And I do go to my grandma's on weekends, so I can't record over there because I can't record on her computer. So I don't have a lot of time to do things like this with school and stuff, but I will try to make so much time. I also do have after school work, like technically homework, even though I wouldn't call it homework, but still, I have all these things to do, and I'm super sorry that I have not been making any YouTube videos. I'm trying to keep this video short, but still kind of long, because I'm in the middle of uploading something and I don't want to have to upload something that wastes even more minutes of my time. Because I do have to go to bed really quickly. Like, I only have like 40 minutes or 30 minutes. And, also, I want to tell you guys about something, a new series that I've been working on. I'm gonna start doing Doki Doki videos, and I may live stream some more. I want to upload more, but I don't want to upload so much, like 7 videos a day, because that would be way too much. My sister used to upload like 7 videos a day, but she's kind of toned it down. She likes TikTok now. She likes TikTok more. By the way, I do have a bit of makeup on, so, yeah. Also, oh my gosh, why do my eyebrows look so good on camera, but they don't in real life? anyway, what was the other thing I was going to talk about? Yeah, I still record in my kitchen. I know. I don't have a laptop or PC in my room, so I can't record in there. No, this is my area. Maybe I can get a green screen or a backdrop, maybe something, so when my sister isn't eating a meal, or like someone's eating a meal or watching TV, you won't be focused on them and you'll be focused on me with my new background. But anyway, please write your responses in the comments. I really want to know what all of you guys think, and I'm really, really sorry that I haven't been uploading so much. And with all that has and with all that is going on in the world, like Corona, and staying indoors and not be in quarantine, just a lot going on. And maybe I could make more videos when all this coronavirus stuff is over. And I was thinking of making a vlog channel. I have been making videos just like so I can make a vlog channel. But I may do that. Just do whatever you guys want in the comments. Just tell me whatever I should do in the comments. I will answer your comments. I may like them. I will like them, actually. Whatever you guys want. Unless they're hate comments. Please don't give me hate, because hate is wrong and you shouldn't look down on others because we are all equal. So, that's about it. Please, please, please tell me your responses in the comments. Please, I am begging you. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!